Just now, I got a call from my friend. Her daughter is not keeping well. Her name is Rita. Rita looks so tired and can't do anything by herself. Her mother is so worried. She takes her to a doctor. The doctor examines her. She advises Rita to stop eating junk food such as samosas, burgers, pizzas, Lays, Bingo, etc. and ask her to start eating a balanced diet rich in proteins, vitamins and minerals instead of taking this junk food. Be very cautious, children, about what you eat. If it is not good for your health, try to avoid them. Hope you all understood where am I heading to. Yes, our next chapter is about the food we eat. In this chapter, we are going to learn about the importance of food, kinds of food and its importance, balanced diet, different food sources and different eating habits. So let's begin. Why do we need food? Why are we eating food in regular intervals? Breakfast we are having, lunch we are having, snacks in between and also dinner. Tell me, children, why are we having food like this? We need food to get energy and also to keep ourselves alive. If we are eating food, food helps us to grow. Food protects us from falling sick. If we are not taking food, how we will feel? We will feel tired and also we won't feel to do any work at all if we are not having food. So to do activities, we need energy. From where we are getting energy? From our food. We get energy from eating food. It keeps us alive and also help us to grow. One more thing, food protects us from sickness. Very good. So children, what do you think? Food is important or not? Food is important, yes, and never skip any meals. We eat a varieties of food. Many variety food we will consume. Food is made up of nutrients like carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins and also minerals. Our human body requires three types of food. How many? Three types of food we want. What are they? One is energy giving food. Next is protective food. The third one, body building food. Let's start with energy giving food. We need energy, right? We need energy to do various activities such as playing, studying, etc. Energy giving food is rich in carbohydrates and fats. What are those energy giving food? Rice, wheat, potatoes, oils and also butter. These are the examples of energy giving food. Rice, wheat and potatoes are very rich in carbohydrates. Oils, which we are using for cooking, that oils, butter, these are fats. Next, body building food. What it is? Body building food. Human body, our body needs protein rich food to grow. Food which is rich in protein, they are called as body building food. Food such as eggs, meat, cheese, grams and milk are the examples of body building food. The next one is protective food. The food rich in minerals and vitamins. It protects us from diseases or illness. So they are called as protective food. Green leafy vegetables such as spinach, cabbage, carrot and fruits are very rich in vitamins and also minerals. When we are eating food, our meals should have all these three kinds of food. What are the three kinds of food? Energy giving food, body building food and protective food. Such meals are called a balanced diet. And eating a balanced diet food is essential for our human body. Otherwise, what will happen? Our body become weak and later it leads to many severe diseases. So, let's discuss about different sources of food. We get food from both plants and animals. We know already, right? Plants give different kinds of food such as fruits, vegetables. We eat leaves or some plants such as cabbage, lettuce, spinach and also coriander. We eat roots of some plants such as turnip, beetroot, carrot and also radish. We get nuts from some plants too, such as groundnut, cashew nut, walnut, etc. We eat grains of some plants. As a rice is a grain, wheat is a grain and also oats. These are some grains that we eat. They are called as cereals. What they are called? Cereals. We eat seed of some plants such as peas, kidney beans, rajma, grams. They are called pulses. What they are called? Pulses. In our food, we include many spices such as pepper, clove, cardamom. Why we are using the spices? They add flavor to our food. When we are making biryani or some kind of pulao or something, these spices which we are putting in that, it brings the smell. So therefore the flavoring and also the smell, we will use these spices. Seeds of some plants are also used to make oil. We use oil for cooking. Examples of some oil seeds are mustard, sunflower, coconut and also groundnut. Ask your mother, which oil are we cooking? Are we using for cooking food? Next is about animals. Some animals like cows, buffaloes, goat gives us milk, is it? Milk used to make many different things such as curd, ghee, cheese, butter and paneer. Do you like paneer? Do you know the products made of milk are called dairy products? What they are called? Dairy products. You need to drink milk. When we are drinking milk, it makes us stronger and healthy, and also it's very good for our bone growth. The birds like hen, goose, duck, it gives us eggs that can be eaten, boiled, scrambled or as omelets. Food items such as eggs, chicken and meat, which we get from animals, they are called poultry products. They are called poultry products. People called non-vegetarians eat meat of animals like goats and hens. Children, do you know from where we are getting salt? Find out for me, okay? Now let's discuss about the different eating habits of people. Plant products like fruits, vegetables and also the dairy products are vegetarian food. People who eat or people who consume them are called vegetarians. The animal products like meat, eggs and fish are non-vegetarian food. People who eat them are called non-vegetarians. Each of us have different eating habits. Azhar, what type of eating habit do you follow? Think and tell me. Now, let's discuss about good eating habits. Good eating habits help us to stay fit and also healthy. So, let's discuss about some. The first one, always wash your hands with soap and water before and after your meal. Wash fruits and vegetables before eating and cooking. You need to avoid junk food, important one. Always drink boiled water, minimum 8 glasses of water per day you need to drink. So dear children, let us summarize what we have learned for today. Our food is made up of nutrients like carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins and minerals. Food helps us to grow, do various activities and to be alive. What are the three kinds of food? Energy giving food such as rice, wheat, sugar, oil, butter, potatoes. They give us energy to do various activities. Food items such as meat, fish, pulses and milk. It helps us to build our bones and muscles. Also helps us to grow. So they are called body building food. The next one, what is it? Food items such as leafy vegetables like spinach, cabbage, carrots protects us from falling sick. They are called as protective food. In our meal, we need to include all these three kinds of food. Such type of meals are called a balanced diet. We get food from both animals and plants. People follow two types of eating habits. What are they? Vegetarian and non-vegetarian. People who eat plant products such as vegetables, fruits and dairy products, they are called vegetarians. People who eat meat, eggs and fish, they are called non-vegetarians. Always remember, wash your hands thoroughly with water and soap before and after your meal. Eat only cooked food. Eat fresh food, and if you are eating any uncooked food, it can make you sick. Wash fruits and vegetables before eating or cooking them. And you need to eat and bring in clean plates and glasses. Don't forget to drink only boiled water. At least how many glasses you want to drink? 8 glasses at least you want to drink per day. Hope you all enjoyed our lesson. Read the lesson, underline all the difficult words and also try to finish your textbook exercises as well. See you in the next class. Take care. Bye.